Nissan would like to apologise to Vodafone, Michelin, Hewlett-Packard and Castrol, sponsors of the Racing Primera, for the car's performance last year. Sorry you couldn't see your logos, guys.